Yung lambing talaga is all about love, okay? Different phases of love. Yung music, it still revolves around pop dahil ito ay very easy to listen to. For Laho, yan ang naisip namin na siguro ano, dapat maging catchy siya. So, of course, yung tema, ganun din, medyo catchy siya. So, ito naman, ang tema nito ay paano kapag meron kang nagustuhan pero takot ka. Takot kang ipa, alam mo yun, takot kang iparamdam yung iyong feelings. Yun, kung, in other words, kung ikaw ay natotorpe. Yun. And this applies not only for guys but also for women. Diba? Ngayon, lalo na rin tayo ngayon, ang mga kababaihan na gusto na rin, diba, iparamdam pero minsan yung iba natatakot pa rin. So, yan ang, ano, yan ang synopsis ng, ng Laho. Gusto nang maglaho kasi masyado kang naliliit pag gusto mo iparamdam yung feelings mo. Yun. Well, good stress. So, generally, ano kasi, way back naman kahit nung independent artist ako with Fusebox, kami naman talaga ang first time na nag-organize din talaga ng mga events namin kapag kunyari ganyan may album launch na darating. So, right now, I'm still looking at planning the whole thing. But very thankful ako ngayon, kasama ko yan si Joey, yung aking manager, tsaka ang LG to organize everything else, yung mga baka nakalimutan ko, pwede nila i-remind sa akin. Basically yon, I wanted it to be an engaging event. Alam naman natin ngayon kasi dahil nandiyan na rin yung online, minsan people would rather, you know, just stay in the house and browse the social media. But I'd like to encourage, kaya sabi ko nga, okay lang basta itong mga bars na to very supportive din sa akin, at okay lang yung paingayin natin ulit yung live scene, no? And so I wanted to present a unique show na yung may combination ng originals and covers, at yung combination din ng mga banda na makakasama ko ay medyo ano, iba-iba rin. Diga ba? Parang signifying na itong existence ko sa music industry ay sobrang varied na, di ba, na gusto kong i-present na pwede tayong mag-present ng iba't ibang klase ng music sa kanila. So, yun. Kaya magiging iba-iba rin siguro yung almost yung tema ng bawat album to. And that's what I'm actually trying to work on. Of course, I want to relive also yung social media ko, yung page, kasi nga last year we were busy trying to recuperate yung etong nangyari kasi, di ba, na-hack yung aking Facebook page dati. Tapos nung towards naman the end of the year last year, sobrang na-busy naman ako sa events. So I'm trying to parang put a lot of content para mas mapaghandaan natin yung darating na album launch. So, yun ang aking mga feelings. But of course, lagi naman tayo ano, excited, di ba? Kasi hindi natin alam talaga ngayon. Alam mo yun, excited and nervous in a way. But kasi hindi natin alam ang magiging galaw ng ating ano, yung mga kanta. Di ba? Kumbaga dati, pag sinabi ng producer, this is gonna be a hit song, talagang halos, talagang yun talaga yun. Pero right now, it's different, especially that there is social media, di ba? Minsan, kung ano talaga yung mas magte-trend, yun yung papatok, or big, ano siya talaga, timing, di ba? Minsan, ganun talaga timing, or dadaanin sa ads and all of that. So, I just hope I will have the resources I need to be able to promote these songs properly, at least mabigyan man lang ng chance also for people to hear it, di ba? I'm very thankful talaga with LG kasi last year na-introduce na yung music ni Abic Lotario with covers and how I make them, di ba? Or how I arrange them, especially with the Chapman Stick. This time, magkakaroon siya ng ibang face. We're just gonna be focusing the original songs. We'll just focus on the songwriting itself. Less of the Chapman Stick, of course. except for Chichiwo and Tadhana na nagawa na natin before. So, ibang ano lang siya. Kumbaga, kasama lang siya as a whole ngayon dun sa album. So, these things, I'm pretty excited kung ano magiging feedback ng tao sa aking songwriting this time. Okay, well, yung Lambing talaga is all about love. Okay, different phases of love. Yung music, it still revolves around pop. Dahil ito ay very easy to listen to. Although, hindi naman lahat ballad. Okay? So, like, for Laho ay Naglalambing, mapapansin nyo if you're gonna have a sample audio, but it will be like a contrast. So, yung isa talagang very ballad. Yung Naglalambing ballad talaga siya. Tapos yung Laho, medyo upbeat siya ng konti. May maririnig kayong guitar-driven, which I also collaborated with other artists. So, yun. And then, of course, the covers that I did before, Chop and Stick siya. So, yung in total, yung arrangements kasi is from me talaga. So, iba-iba talaga yung magiging picture, di ba, in when you're listening to it. But all encompasses, ano, love pa rin. So, yun.